So if you notice your lawnmower plastic is getting faded, this is how you clean it. All you need to do is take some steel wool and you'll clean it right off. That's the difference between a $100 mower and a $250 mower.